we are heading down to Quail Run RV Park. There's Cliff, Kurt, and Eddie's way up front. Stands behind me. Stands behind me in his Mustang. I love this road. This is Bellamy Brothers Road. We come down this way a lot, different events. A lot of horse farms and cattle farms. Some cows. There's more cows in Florida than there is in Texas. There's some more cows. Well, it must be a sports car rally going on. Look at this. We just saw a Lambo and a Ferrari head by us a few minutes ago. Wow, a lot of exotics. The trees down here really freak me out. Beautiful, old hardwood. This is a popular road for motorcyclists too. Curvy and some of these horse farms are unreal. Gorgeous places. And it's 83 degrees out, and if you want to, you can throw snowballs over at this place. They have a ski slope, and that big dome is full of snow. They make their own snow, and you can
go sledding
on that big hill right there. Here we are at the RV park. They park us anywhere they can squeeze us in. I love the trees here. Beautiful. Okay, pack them in everywhere. That's what we usually park right there.
Self-defense.
Ducky's there.
Broke the race car today, huh?
Yeah. Here's one of the hellions. That's smooth. Nice Nova. It's a nice 69. is Tom's. When the music starts, I'm gonna have to mute it, so. I know people are gonna get upset because it's quiet.
So I just drove by.
Oh, is that right?
I said I have to shave.
Here's Soup's car, truck. There's a foxy lady. Joel's. This is where I usually park. We came later today. Frank's truck. Here's Tim's. Here's Greg's. Greg's 34.
I see most of mine's going out. That's what my husband hopes, is it's going out.
Here's Greg's appreciation day. It's moved to May 11th now. It's too bad. I'm leaving for Maine just the week before. I like the zoomy headers on this. It's got baffles in it though. This is what's coming out of the trees. It's impossible to get your car clean today.
I'm looking at the schedule and I'm like,
he's getting ready to fire up the music. Gotta get as much as I can through here where I kill the sound. Huh?
Right there, I'm working way back.
LS motor, Miss Chevelle. May 69. Should be pick up. This is a nice Chevelle convertible. Big block. Whoop. Nice firebird. That's clean. He says it's a dealer-built Thunderbolt.
Yeah. It's gotta be something. It's gotta be rusty. Put it something.
Straight six. Three jugs on it. El Camino, 48 Mercury, here's a square body. I misspoke a couple of weeks ago, boy, never heard the end of it. Here you go, Mac. This one's for you.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, how you doing, guys?
How are you, Bobby?
I'm all camouflage. Yeah, it looks like it. How are you? Whatever. I'll speak to you later. We're sitting in front of you.
Yeah, I saw you. Yeah. Yeah, we'll swing by.
First two here.
Not just banging off the frame or anything.
You want
like
to last forever, right? Yeah, you know,
take care. If you're going to go through work, take him out of there.
Can't take all the time.
It might surprise you right there.
Working my way back around here. I love these falcons. Oh wow. Coyote. $3.51. Small block. V8. Everybody wants a V8. That's a nice satellite. That's a nice deuce. I like the stance on that. Like Doobie's old car. Nice 442. What?
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing it.
Did you ever?
There you go.
Did you ever check the run in your car?
Yeah.
You
Nice. Nice interior. Here's the his and hers drive right here.
Are you sad about selling your car?
Yeah, I've had to wipe the drool off a couple of fenders because Camp used drool.
Nice 66. 62 Pontiac. Wow. Grand Prix. Nice color, and that's 32. Boy, that's beautiful. '34 Chevy.
stayed there.
Even though this does have seatbelts.
Well, the legend cars here. The Uber. It's a Florida Uber. Is my favorite Jeep. God, I love this thing. I'd have to put more comfortable seats in it though with my back. This is one of my favorites.
I like this.
Oh, I love this thing. Yeah, Joan loves it too.
Which one were you on?
How you doing? You just got the Kragers on it. Boy, this thing is laser straight, flawless. Got a 421 in it too. Here's the tri-power duster. Is Richard's hey, Nomad. How you doing?
My
Richard's gone.
I know, I just said here's Richard's Nomad. Hey, everything he's got's beautiful. He doesn't have any anything that's not beautiful.
Says right today, yeah. He has Venetian blinds in the back.
Yeah. The old Venetian blinds.
This is Wesley
Chapel. AM is for the morning and PM is for the morning.
How you doing?
Good.
I just get a little meal. We're
supposed to go again.
We'll go spend
a minute
on the little
This is Dawn's 2015 Hellcat. One of only 114 in this color with a 6-speed standard transmission. Nice Bjork wagon. I like this caddy. It's a boat. Oh, this is John Edges, huh? He's got another beauty. I love the patina on it. He's got another one that's drop dead gorgeous too. It's LS.
Hey man, I heard this dude.
Hey baby. One shot at a time. What they do is they have rescue horses.
If you are a car driver and you have a yellow ticket, get your ticket out. I got all these things behind me, except the backpack. That's mine. You can't have that. It's got all the stuff in it. I'm going to draw three numbers. I'm going to call them. If you hear them, that's fine. If you don't, I'm going to write them on the board up next to me. Okay? So you come up here and check me out. And if it is you, you come and see. All right. So here we go.
And here, another 65.
You don't have another pick. That's the way to go. All right. So my first number, I'm sure the first three are the same. 149. 741. 149654. And one.
You got new GTO seats in it.
741. If I caught your number, come up, see me, you get a couple door prizes. Also, my quilters, I didn't forget you, my sweet ladies. They're telling me that the quilt club.
That's a nice firebird.
Beautiful crochet quilt.
No price.
For next season's quilt making. Child-sized quilts are delivered to Ronald McDonald House Charities. During State Wall Show's items from last season has also been set up.
There's 44.
Let's make a deal. I've been going at 45 years. Can you tell? I teach.
heading out to another one, another cruise. Ah, oh, nice cooter. Oh, nice. Nice Chevelle.
What?
Got a blower on it too, 427.
Yeah, okay, go ahead. Well, cars are going out.